Can go and here. You get there. Ooh, I didn't realize you were there. Back and taking their stuff. Oh. Huh. I guess that's the fastest way there. Oh. It's not the fastest way there. It's because of the FTL inhibitor. Get over there. Completed. Naval capacity plus 30. Don't mind if I do.
Construction venture completed.
They're almost done.
Our vessels have been reinvigorated. Debris has been analyzed.
Oh, bloody heck. Where is that at? Which fleet was it? It was my entire second fleet that got destroyed. Thank you, Solar Storms. Fuck. Okay. Yeah. God damn it. All the bloody fucking shit.
A study has been completed.
Got wormhole travel. We're knocking experimental subspace navigation. Or disruptors. Or energy nexus. Energy nexus.
A study has been completed.
I didn't want you to do that. And the solar storm destroyed my fucking scientist. Goddamn solar storm. Why? Oh no! Alright, where is this at? It's up there, I'm fine. Well, now I know where they're at, though. I went this whole game without meeting them. Until they decided to come out of hiding. Yay. Yeah, as long as they don't get too close to me, I'll be fine. I'm not really trying to have relations with anybody up there, so they're not really bothering me at all. For once, I can actually ignore them, hopefully. No, I didn't want to go in there. I right-clicked on it to make you go there. Damn it, Stellaris.
A study has been completed.
Oh, my admiral died too. Oh well, new admiral. building a better tomorrow's past. Well, finally, we're at least getting to enable council veto power now, so I can finally start vetoing stupid shit. There's zero crime, and yet I've seized contraband. Zero just isn't enough. I need less than zero crime. I need negative crime. What would negative crime be? That's it. I need to stop the crime before they even think of doing it.
A study has been completed.
Doing. Gonna make me go after them. I just want to start sieging their planets. I can now take you and go research this stuff. So at least there's that.
A study has been completed.
Yeah, this war could have been over by now if the second fleet hadn't been destroyed by a solar storm. Cowards. You to go here. I'm gonna need to bombard it. Now I just wait to get there. You on the planet. I will begin the bombardment. If I can build some better, a better army. Fortress world. Let's see, 4.35. Let's go some clone armies. Oh no, not the why would the submit to them? Oh, that's why. Okay, is there more easy planets anywhere? No. You'd have a planet. No. Yeah, there really isn't an easier planet somewhere. Gonna have to bombard them all. Or enough of them. Thank you. All right, let's go.
A worldly invasion has begun.
Oh God, this is hurting.
A study has been completed.
No, I will get at least one planet.
An attempt to take the new world has failed.
Fuck. Well, I got a planetary defense force. But they launched into my destroyed my science ship. Oh, and they got a gun too, don't they? No, they don't. Just planetary defense force. I did it. I'm not going to be able to vassalize them by the time I finish.
Debris has been analyzed.
By the time I finish them, yeah. Damn it. Hey, order restored on Zur. Speaking of which, I need to do some maintenance. Let's see. Gotta get rid of this unemployment.
A study has been completed. A study has been completed.
Yes. Trade value from crystal farms. Oh. Focus, the Great Khan, yep. Who died? Governor! Well, they're not gonna get there in time. Good. That's finally subsided.
Inbound communicate.
No. Not yet. There is still time. I can still clutch this. Still a possibility. Ah, minus seven. Damn it. It's not enough. Just barely off. If I had just like a few more systems occupied, I could do it. I blame losing my fleet to that solar storm. I wouldn't be in this predicament if that hadn't happened. Status quo.
Debris has been analyzed.
Yep, and now they're disgusting. That's why I didn't want to do that. Well. I think I'm gonna end it there then. Didn't quite get what I wanted. It was just seven off. I blame the solar storm. So I will see you all next time.